Yes, Shepard? Did you find my sister?
Dahlia's dead, and I know she was blackmailing you.
So the truth comes out. I hope you're not angry. Surely you can understand why I lied to you. If people found out my sister was a criminal, I'd be considered a security risk. They'd revoke my clearance, or place me on administrative leave until she was apprehended. That is why I misled you. I could not risk you exposing me. But now that Dahlia is out of the picture, it's no longer a problem.
I would have helped if you just told me the truth.
Perhaps you're right. I am sorry. We have trust issues in my family.
Obviously.
I shall transfer a little something into your account as a token of my appreciation. I'm sure you'll find the amount satisfactory.
You're a diplomat on her way up the ranks. It could be handy to have a Spectre who owes you a favor.
You make a good point. Anyone can come up with credits. But I can give you authorization to purchase prototype Asari mods. I will get you added to our manufacturer's preferred client list. I think you'd be very interested in what they have available. Goodbye, Shepard. It has been a pleasure doing business with you. Thank you for all your help, Shepard.
Coming up in a report later today, Emily Wong investigates corruption on the Citadel and uncovers a full-blown crime syndicate.
Stand by, Shore Party. Decontamination in progress. Logged. The commanding officer is aboard. Exo Presley stands relieved. Thank you.
Commander, incoming signal from 5th Fleet HQ on the Citadel.
Commander Shepard, something uncomfortable has just come up. In the first contact war, we fired a lot of espionage probes into Turian space. We just received a mission complete burst from one of them.
Where's it been in the meantime?
No idea. Lost in transit. These probes were built in a hurry after first contact.
Where's it been in the meantime?
No idea. Lost in transit. These probes were built.
What makes this uncomfortable?
When these probes were launched, we didn't have any idea who we were fighting. We didn't want to risk it. The probe has a demo nuke built in. A 20-kiloton tactical fusion warhead. About equal to the bomb dropped on Hiroshima back in the 20th. If somebody finds that probe, tampers with it, you don't need me to finish, Commander.
I understand this must be handled, but I don't have anyone trained to deal with this sort of thing, sir.
I know. I wouldn't ask if it wasn't important. The Council would call fusion bomb booby traps dangerous and irresponsible. The Alliance would face censure. I'm asking you because the Normandy can get on site quickly and quietly. It's in the Voyager cluster.
It's in the Voyager cluster? That's the opposite side of the Alliance from Turian space. How did it get there?
I don't know. It's possible someone recovered it safely and brought it there. It's also possible it got very badly lost. It could have been wandering the relay network since the war.
We'll get on it immediately, Admiral. And we'll be discreet.
I appreciate that, Commander. Fifth Fleet out.
The signal's coming from a mine?
Suspicious.
I agree. The probe did not crash. Someone moved it here.
They may not know what they have. Let's find it before they set it off.
Affirmative.
Shepard, at last.
You have me at a disadvantage.
My name is Ilanos Halliot. I doubt you know it. Who do you think runs the Terminus Clan, Shepard, huh? Thousands of pirates, slavers, criminals of every stripe?
In most criminal organizations, it's the one who's recognized as the most successful.
That's correct. The one who kills the most men, seizes the most ships, pillages the most colonies. 3 years ago, I was the strongest. I used my influence to assemble a fleet. We would drive your kind out of the Verge.
You're the one behind the attack on Elysium.
I was the motivator, the instigator. The one who promised glory and riches for sacking the largest human colony in the cluster. The one blamed when it failed. Failed! I was ruined when your kind held against the Blitz. What better way to recover my reputation than by eliminating the first human specter?
My crew will come for me.
Oh, let them. We'll be ready. An Alliance warship would make a fine prize. Oh, and if you haven't noticed, the oars here are laced with heavy metals. I'm afraid your suit radios aren't powerful enough to transmit out.
It doesn't have to be like this, Halliot.
Empty words from a dead man. Goodbye, Shepard.
What do we do now, Shepard?
We've got air and light, and the Normandy's still in orbit. Let's look for another way out.
I'm here if you need me.
that, Shepard.
Looks like we've got an active distress beacon on the planet below, Commander. No message, just a locator signal. turn back, Commander. You're going beyond the range of the operational area. You need to turn back, Commander. You're going beyond the range of the operational area.
Thank you.
Just lead the way.
Rescuers? Oh, thank God. See? I told you somebody would come to investigate that signal. My name is Dr. Ross, Chief Exogeny Researcher at this facility. We've been trapped in this room for days. We're almost out of food and water. You got here just in time.
I need to know what's going on. Why is this place crawling with Thorian creepers?
How do you know about the Thorian?
I know what Exogeny was up to. I saw what they let the Thorian do to those colonists, so I destroyed it.
Our secret's out then. No point in my lying. You already know the worst. The creepers here were created using altered samples from the specimens on Pharos. We discovered a way to turn them into docile, obedient servants. Everything was going fine until a few days ago. Then all the creepers suddenly went berserk. Only a handful of us made it back into the safety of this room.
Why didn't you send a clear message asking for help? All we had was that signal from the emergency beacon.
This is a closed communications base. Exogeny was worried about someone on the project selling secrets to a rival firm or reporting our work to the authorities. We have no direct communication with the outside, only the emergency beacon. It sends a general distress signal to the Exogeny site on Pharos. They're supposed to send a team to respond inside of 24 hours, but it sounds like they had problems of their own.
Any chance some of the other people at the base might still be alive?
I doubt it. Too many creepers out there. They never stood a chance. We're the only ones left.
Any idea why they turned on
you? Maybe there was still some kind of link between the creepers and the Thorian. The Thorian was unlike any other life form we've ever studied. I can't explain how, but maybe when it died, it somehow set off the creepers here.
I've heard all I need to.
Look. I know what we did here was wrong. I'll admit that. But it's over now. There's no sense reporting this to the authorities, right?
You were in charge of this project. The safety of the staff was your responsibility.
Be reasonable. I didn't mean for this to happen. Besides, normally Exogeny would have my back, but it sounds like they're going to have their hands full. But I've got money. A nice little emergency fund I set up. It's yours if you let us go.
The victims here deserve justice. I have to take...
Open fire! Open fire!
Thank you.